Tonight was an opportunity for us to experience the power, the brilliance, the boldness, and the beauty of women coming together to enjoy a powerful movie about Woman King.
This was an amazing event, just full of women being empowered, showing love for one another, and really coming together. This movie, I cried, I laughed, I enjoyed it, but most of all, I really connected with other women in the room.
It was such a freeing event that now that I'm free, I can do things that I've been holding back on. I just felt like this freed me to make some steps forward.
Honestly, this was probably one of the best movies that I've seen in a very long time. It was very inspirational and just overall empowering. It taught me a lot about sisterhood and friendship and hard work and dedication and discipline.
As a young black woman, seeing grown black women supporting each other, it just like, oh my gosh, like I want to be like them when I grow up, you know?
We're just glad to be here tonight, representing the Columbia Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated. And we are so glad one of our own stepped up. And she stepped up and showed up for sure enough.
All these black women, I'm loving it. It's like all that, like the locks really pulled me. The locks and the braids and the twists, oh, give me everything.
God says you're free. That encouragement came from a child. That's how powerful you are. You never know who's looking. You never know who's watching. You never know who's able to do some things for you that you didn't even know you were ready for, but God knows.
It's a plethora of things coming, so I want you to follow me on Facebook, Jennifer Bishop on Facebook, Jennifer Bishop Speaks on Instagram, and just get ready for the boldness. We're breaking down barriers and biases that have plagued women for way too long. We want to empower, we want to lead, we want to transform lives, and we need you to do it. So I look forward to seeing you soon.